The topic is level surfaces of functions of three variables. So let's do the first example. Write the level surface 3x plus 5y minus 2z equal 8 as the graph of a function f of xy. So let's look at the definition. A single level surface g of xy equals c. This is what we mean with g of xy, xyz. Equal c means 8 in this example, can be regarded as a graph of f of xy, of a function f of xy, if it is possible to solve for z. So all we have to do is solve for z. So how do we solve for z? Minus 2z, I'm just going to subtract 3x and 5y, so this will be equal to minus 3x minus 5y plus 8, divide by negative 2. This is going to give me negative 3 over negative 2, which is 3 over 2x, minus 5 over negative 2 plus 5 over 2y, 8 negative 2 minus 4. So actually, remember z, so we can regard this as f of xy equal 3 over 2x plus 5 over 2y minus 4. So that's our function of two variable. Remember, this is a function of three variable, but once you set it equal to a constant, then you get, that's what we mean with the level surface, and that's when you get a function of a graph of a function of two variable. Now same thing for this example, it's the same question. So all we need to do is solve for z. So square root of z is equal subtract 2x squared, subtract 4y squared. Now square both sides, you get a z equal minus 2x squared minus 4y squared plus 5, everything squared. So I'm going to call z to be some function of two variable. Right, so what does this say? Graphing this level surface is the same thing as graphing a function of two variable in 3D. Alright, now let's do the next example. Can the level surface 4x squared plus 9y squared plus z squared minus 5 equals 0 be expressed as the graph of a function of xy? In this case, it can't because of a z squared. You'll see when we try to solve for z, what happened? Z squared will be equal minus 4x squared minus 9y squared plus 5, right? Move everything to the other side. Now z will be equal minus or plus. So minus square root of minus 4x squared minus 9y squared plus 5, or plus. Well, let's just write minus or plus. So we get two values. This is not a function, right? Z equal blah blah is a relation, is not a function. This expression is not an expression of a function. Next example, same question. Can the level surface z minus 2x squared plus 5y squared equal 3 be expressed as the graph of a function? In this case, you don't have a problem. If you solve for z, you'll get 2x squared minus 5y squared plus 3. So this is just some function of f of xy equal 2x squared minus 5y squared plus 3. Now remember, the reason why this is not a function, for a point xy, you're not supposed to get two values of z. So you could find here two order pairs. I don't know if I can find one. 0, 0 would not work. 1, let me see if I can find one. Let me do it. Let me see first the domain. I want minus 4x squared minus 9y squared to be bigger or equal than negative 5. So I want 4x squared plus 9y squared to be less or equal than 5. So the domain is an ellipse. So I need to find two points on the ellipse where we have two z values. for the same point, I'm going to get two z values. So for example, which one I need to pick? And x is 1, negative 1, y is negative 1. Yeah, the easiest one will be negative 1. No, it's going to be negative 5. Yeah, so pick, for example, the point negative 5, negative 5. If you plug it, you'll get z equal, you get two values for z. You'll get a minus or plus, minus 4 times negative 5 squared, minus 9, negative 5 squared, plus 5. So these are two values, minus or plus. So it's not a function. All right, and that's it for this example.